What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. So, took a little break, made some coffee. Let's look at this place. So, all right. Well, hang on. Let me. Can I move the?
Athena's statue stands alone. She's always been there for heroes. They should be there for her.
Wait. So I can move her forward or backward, but I can't. That's weird. I can move this forward or back, but that's it. So I think it's something. Let's see. Let me hop over here. I mean, the whole, like, the heroes should be there for her makes me think we need to, like, group the heroes up somehow.
Trust my judgment.
Okay, reset. I saw the little block just like fall all the way to the ground, but it's still past the puzzle. What? Oh shit. Oh, I'm dumb. I see what's happening here. When I throw it, the small wooden box is breaking, and since the wooden box is broken, it resets. Still don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with these. Oh, do I need to use all of the blocks to advance it? Yep, that's it. That's an interesting one. Medusa. I thought Medusa was supposed to be hot.
Realized that Athena's essence had been corrupted by Typhon. The snake-haired figure on her aegis had come to life.
Medusa. I guess left and right now. Let's just take a path. Oh, wait. All right, hang on, let me... Oh! Can't jump with those. To bring, I don't know where to put all these, so I'm just gonna like set them down for the time being. I see. Come on back up. No! Oh, you bitch. God, this one's pretty... Well, I might be able to just avoid that one. Let me look at this puzzle back over here. So clearly it's an archery puzzle. She's sitting here, she has her bow. She's getting ready to shoot. And we gotta do archery stuff. That much is clear. So let me plot out the course. The course would be boom, boom. I've moved those. Let me just start shooting. Let me swing around. Oh my god. Let me just shoot a new arrow at this point. Did I do something? I think this is just a new start point. So I need to... Stay. All Alright, so this is... Yeah, I see now. So that's one. This side, I need to hit. I need to go through here. I see what I gotta do. Just not that. I need you to... Let's try this one more time. Not touch the spikes. Okay, that's open now. And now I need... this to just not be... in the way. Oh wait, can I stack these? Hell yes.
No, it is the others who are wrong.
We just gotta do the old reverse-a-roo. Oh shit, no. Damn it. I gotta stop doing that. That works. I think we got most of it cleared. We can do this now. One. Two. Oh shit, there was a third. Big plays. Oh! Oh yeah, that's right. It's big brain time. Oh god, that's so freaking stupid. I can't believe I got it to work. Oh, man. Oh wait, no, I don't think this is supposed to be Athena. This is, I think this is, what's her name? Atalanta. Maybe? I don't know.
Only two more heroes to go.
Yep.
Your father and mother wanted what was best for you. A simple, safe life as a farmer, providing for your family. Instead, you're going to die here on this island alone.
No!
Ooh. lightning bolts! That looks like it actually hits really hard. Oh, what does this side involve? This is Heracles. This against the spikes. This one's a little more straightforward. I mean, it's like you look and it's like, I wonder what we can do here. Oh, there's only one thing we can do. I can't grab that, I guess? It's weird. I figured I could grab for sure. I mean, at first it was pretty straightforward. Now I'm not so sure. Unless I'm supposed to, like, piggyback these? No, I don't think that's it. Oh, wait. I missed this.
I alone am fit to sit in judgment.
Okay, now things are starting to make a little more sense. I'm sitting there like, you know, this puzzle does not... Things aren't adding up right. Oh shit. Wait. What? No! Fuck! Alright, well, even if I get it over here, though, what am I supposed to do with it once I have it? Yeah, just jump up top. Let me get the chest. Well, I can probably get the chest later when I'm up even higher. I could also just do it right now while I'm right here. Actually, you know what? I don't think I need to move anything. Let's drop, respawn, and we're good. Problem solved.
Aphrodite, you vain idiot.
Huh. gotta get this, and I gotta carry it back without it breaking, I think. Wait. Hang on. What's the goal here? The goal is to get a big boy on that and then double stack, it looks like. No, what? No! Fucking... I hate when that shit happens, man. Like, I had it, and it just... fell. It's on well enough, I guess. I thought I just saw... That was that one out in the corner. Are we gonna need to have another block here? Or can we... Got it. Like a boss.
Zeus, listen to me. You know I'm right.
It's always fun to finish puzzles by doing like some jump trick that basically defeats the puzzle. That shit's fun. Starting to... Oh, how do I get off of this? This is actually really annoying. Stop fucking running away. Bro, what? Come on! Oh my god. I'm gonna have to pop my fucking defense potion. This is bullshit, dude. I can't even get to her. That might be the trick. Stop with the fucking dodging. Oh my god. Alright, that was obnoxious compared to the other ones. Third Medusa can suck an entire chode. I was hoping I could just...
Bask in my radiance, let alone touch me.
Pretty judgmental. Oh, what? No, shit. I was wondering why that was so easy. I mean, this one is pretty easy overall compared to the other puzzles. Like the arrow puzzle, that one took a minute to get through. But this walk with the blocks one, this one's definitely the fastest of them.
The mortals must be shown the way. My way.
Oh man, I'm not looking forward to what the tier 4 Medusa is like. Really, it comes down to whether or not I can get her with a stun. If I can get her with a stun at the start, the fight's over. If she starts teleporting all over the place though, it goes to shit.
Yes, we are here. You don't have to stand alone.
Typhon. You'll never stand against the darkness.
And now we're rocked.
I'll never stand alone. But all together, we'll hold each other up.
Oh my god. Oh, you little bitch! Zippity zapped. Man, she does not want to go down. I think they're... Hold on. I didn't grab the... yeah, I didn't grab that thing. Let's go run back and grab that real fast. The last thing I need to complete this. So busy just running, I completely missed it. Thankfully, it looks like it's just an easy pickup. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and wrap up here. It doesn't look like there's a, Medusa did serve as the boss for this. But, I don't see anything that makes me think we're gonna have to, you know, refight a bigger boss. We just grab the essence and we're done. But anyway, we'll do that, restore her, and then see where things go from there. So stay tuned, and I will catch you all soon enough with more Immortals Fenyx Rising.